If I ever took a loss, I learned a lesson. I won't ever think I'm better.
Yo, yo, what up, guys? Welcome back to another Madden 19 Ultimate Team video. Today, we got our first Super Bowl. First Super Bowl of the year. As you can see, the team is still the same. No major upgrades to the team like that. Still got the same beastly-looking squad. You know, 86 overall team. I'm liking the way my team looking right now. Really liking the way my team looking. Cornerback number three, I really don't care about because I run a 3-4. But the rest of the team, we're looking real solid, bro. Real solid. So here it is. We 10-3 right now. The first loss, I actually just took that L straight up. I mean, my team was like an 80 overall. And then the second game, those two other L's, it just glitched out. The game glitched out. I don't know what happened. I was winning in both of the games I was going to win. But it just glitched out. But, man, let's hop into the game. Let's see how we do. We see them boys. Okay, got a nice top three. All right, we starting out on offense in the Super Bowl, trying to bring home the W. We trying to bring home the trophy, man. We trying to bring home that trophy. Come on, coming out running the ball with Shady McCoy. Ah! Oh my God, Shady, bro, this man ain't fumbled all season for me, and you want to get the Super Bowl and do it? Oh man, that was a bad play right there. But come on, oh, you running slants? We here. We here. Oh, nah, buddy. No, sir. We here. Yes, let's go. All right, 3rd and 10 for my opponent. Come on, I'm finna watch this route right here. Pretty sure. Who is that? I'm pretty sure he's finna try and come across the middle. Golden Tate right here. Or AB might be trying to come across this middle. But we gonna be right. Yep, there you go. Oh, man. Oh, Eric Berry with the interception. Come on, man. That's what I need you to do all the time, Eric Berry. That's exactly why I picked Eric Berry up. And just like that, we got the ball right back. And I see Jerry Rice. Wide open, Jerry Rice. Man, you gotta be kidding. Back-to-back fumble. Yo, I haven't. Yo, I don't even think I've been fumbling like that at all. What's going on? I think EA don't want me to win this Super Bowl. But you know what? Hey. We gonna fight through it all. We gonna fight through it all, man. That's what we do. We fight. Come on. I definitely thought that was a toss play, but we right here. Oh my, no animation. Yo, they didn't give me no animation right there. Wow. They gave me no animation, but hey, you know what? It is what it is. Let's go, man. Come on. Let's ball. Let's ball, man. I'm with it. Come on. Man, hike the ball. Let's go. Yeah, he going right back to them slants again. Right back to them slants again. Hey, bro, you threw it. You threw it the first time. You overthrew it. This time, you throwing it straight to me. I don't know what you looking at. What kind of reads you making? Anthony Barr, user pick. Just like that, back on offense. Oh yeah, once again, Michael Vick, you've been playing so well, man. But I might have to get rid of you. I really might have to get rid of Michael Vick, man. You know, he gotta tighten up, man. Oh, let's go. Let's go. Man, how you, man? He throw better on the run than he do in the pocket. I'll take it. Come on, man. You gotta Vick, you gotta tighten up, man. Come on. Oh, good D, man. Good D, man. They was pressing me like crazy. Pressing me like crazy. Didn't have nowhere to go. 3rd and 9 right here. I know he's in a cover 3. Okay, look like he's switching up to a cover 2 right here. Or some kind of cover 6. Oh, yeah, we there. Oh, yeah. Let's go. AB. AB got the route running, bro. Like, I love receivers with good route running. Yeah, he switched to cover 6. I love wide receivers that got great route running, man. Come on. Wide open at the backfield. Shady McCoy going down the sideline. Nice play. Big game right there. Big game. Come on. It's 3rd and goal, man. We got to get in this end zone. It's definitely in a cover 3 right now. I'm going to look. Oh, he played that so good. Man, good defense. I didn't think he was going to play the tight end, but he actually played it. Good play right there. I'm going to take my 3. Just a good defense. That's just good goal line defense right there. I just didn't have nothing open. He was in cover 3, so I couldn't have went across the middle. We go up 3-0. All right, we're back on defense. First and 10 for my opponent. I'm sending the pressure. You know, you send the pressure. Just make him make a play. Let's go. He ain't have nowhere to go, man. You send that pressure, they're going to have to make a play. They're going to have to make a play. Come on. Second and 19. Oh, no. Nah. No, sir. Anthony, yo, I don't care what nobody say, bro. Tell me somebody else who got a better user than me. Nobody, bro. Nah, I'm just playing, but we out here. Let's go, Anthony Barr. Once again, I'm sending the pressure at him. We up 10-0 right now. It's in the first quarter still. We balling. We doing our thing. Yeah, we here. Throw it to me.
Nope.
No. Oh, my gosh. Marshon Lattimore got it. I definitely thought that was my interception once again. But we still get the turnover. Yo, the defense right now, my defense on 100. We on 100 right now. Come on. Let's keep it going. Them boys want that Super Bowl ring. They want that Super Bowl ring. Get AB. I see AB. Let's go, man. Start of the second quarter. Come on, man. Let's get in this end zone. Oh, that right to Jerry Rice. That route to Jerry Rice, that's got to be. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Nice route. High pass touchdown, Jerry Rice. Man, what a play. What a play. Yo, we clicking right now. See, that's what I'm saying, man. We fought through all that stuff and we clicking. Back on defense. Come on, third and 10 right here. He just, man, we been, he couldn't do nothing. He just been throwing incomplete pass. Oh, that's me. Give me that, Earl Thomas. Yo, what's the flag on? Yo, what are we getting the flag for? Illegal four, bro. He was behind fourth and negative three. Is that what that? For how? How you get a fourth and negative three? Yeah, what y'all doing right now? What's a fourth and negative three? I ain't never seen that before. Like, am I behind the? How? What? I'm lost, man. I don't even like. Look at this. The ball is. Yo, what is going on right now? How is the ball over the line and it's fourth and negative three? Like, seriously, bro. First of all, how do I even have a fourth down from doing a lateral? A lateral pass. Man, wow. Come on, man. Let's go. Let's keep it going right here. I'm looking for OBJ. You seen that route I just posted? It just showed y'all that route. There it is once again. I'm looking for OB. Oh, man. He actually. Man, OB is open, too. But we're going to take off with Michael. Oh, chill out, bro. That was a big hit right now. That was a big hit. Come on, second and three. OBJ, he ain't cover three. He ain't cover three. I'm going to have to check it down to somebody. Dang, man. I should have took off way sooner than that. I should have just hit the drag route. That's a dumb play. Third and four right here. Look like he's in cover two or cover four. Pretty sure it's, oh, yeah. Oh, no, he's at some kind of man. That's touchdown. Oh, good play. Who was that? Darius Slay? Dang, good play. Dang, that was a good play right there by Darius Slay. So we're going to go ahead and punt him the ball right back. I'm going to just kick a little high kick, man, you know, just so he can. We got the ball right back. Wow, bro. Wow. Man, I was just hitting a little pooch kick so I can just. So he don't return nothing. He was fair catching it, and we got the ball right back. Come on, let's get this dude up out of here. Let's go ahead and score a touchdown and get this dude up out of here. Let's go, Shady McCoy. Let's get this dude up out of here. There you go. There you go. He up out of here, man. He about to go ahead and quit up out of here, man. That's going to be the game. There it is. He out of here, man. All right, man. We won the Super Bowl. Ended up winning the Super Bowl. There it is. One win. Super Bowl champions, baby. First Super Bowl right there. 4,000 coins. We leveling up. Leveling up. I'm trying to get to 30, man, so I can get that journey. Get them journey solos going. 4,000 quick sale right there. I'll take that all day. Get a 5 trophy pack. Give me them trophies. I'm going straight for John Madden. I want John Madden and I'm selling them. I want that John Madden and I'm going to sell them quick because I know he's going for a bunch of coins right now. I'm going to get that John Madden and sell them. You get them back later. Get a gold player pack right there. That's going to be it for it. That's all we get. All right, that's all we get. But that's going to be the video, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed that video. Smack a like on the video. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. We out.